Wearing his crown and robed in gold, flanked by his courtiers. Deceit, treachery, carnality, hypocrisy, sloth, and simony. He announces to the court that he wants to marry Dame Fortune because it would be a fine thing for him to become the master of Fortune's wheel.